Hello guys, this is Leo from Leo's World, and today I'll be doing a what's in my football bag video. And well, let's get to it. Okay, so first I'm gonna go off some essentials, and then later in the video I'll just point out some few things that I just keep in my bag just in case, you know, for anything. So of course you're gonna need a nice bag to carry everything, and this is a nice Adidas duffel bag. I think it gets the job done, pretty big. And the most important thing is you need a nice ball. So here is the one for the Euro 2020, which, as you guys probably know, because of Corona, it's been moved to 2021. So a little bit sad, but still a very nice ball. Let's start off with some clothing. Of course, you're gonna need a shirt. Got a nice white one right here. Some shorts. I think these black ones are really nice as well. Okay, and then some regular black socks or whatever team socks you have. What I got here is some Premier sock tape. And what I like to do, preferably, instead of like the regular socks, I like to get some scissors and you wanna cut right above the ankle. So you kind of have a sleeve, and I like to wear it with my True socks. It doesn't have to be True socks, it's gonna be any like grip socks or tennis socks. And I think this is the way I like to do it. I mean, if you're fine with wearing it, you know, just the regular way, it's fine. It's a little bit more comfortable for me and a little bit more stylish. Oh, and you can wear these. These are shin guard straps. You can always wear these. I have the white Nike ones. And I also have some black ones as well here, whichever color fits. So here I have some compression shorts as well. And for me, it's a little bit more comfortable. And for around my legs, you know, it really compresses my muscles, keeps it nice and tight so I don't get injured. Of course, I got some shin guards to go with my socks. So I have here the Pibe de Barrio shin guards. If you haven't seen the video on these, the link is in the description. And yeah, I really like these. These are very light and I've had these for a long time, so pretty durable. Of course, you're gonna need your football boots. I got here as well as my Nike Mercurials. And if you haven't seen the unboxing on these, go click it. And then whenever it gets cold, you got some gloves, got my little neck warmer / snood. And I always keep this in my bag in the winter months because you never know when it's gonna be like really, really cold. And if you haven't seen the review on these, you know, the eye right there on the left, I always bring a shoehorn. I think this is really nice to help me put my boots in. I really don't use it that much, but it's in there just in case, you know, I have a hard time putting my shoes in. You just slide it in and it's easy to do. And there you go. Then after the game, if your socks get really stinky and a little smelly, very disgusted from feet, you got some extra socks here if you want. You can put that in. You can bring some slides as well. Here you go, I got some nice Adidas ones here. And it's a little bit more comfortable because it ventilates your feet. And then I got some indoors, I got some Jomas for futsal. Because I do in the winter time, I do play futsal. So you got these indoors as well. So usually I have my outdoor games in the mornings and then my futsal games later in the afternoon. So I gotta have both packed. And these are some things that you really don't really need, but it's just really nice to have. So of course, yeah, like I said, the shoehorn. I have some extra insoles. If you guys don't like the ones that are in your shoes, you can put some extra ones in, or if they're feeling a little bit too big, you put two insoles in and then it's gonna feel a little bit more tighter. You're gonna need a water bottle, you know. If you're putting in that hard work, you're gonna need to hydrate. Headphones. So headphones, like here I have the AirPods. It could be any headphones that you want. So I like to put these on, just listen to my favorite music, and you know, really helps me relax and get ready for the game. You definitely do not want to be smelly, so you got some nice deodorant right here. You got the Degree Men's. And then if you get, you know, your little sore, little injury happens, you got some muscle cream here. You know, maybe when Corona's done, it's all gone. You never know, but I'm always gonna be carrying my hand sanitizer. I know this doesn't really apply to everybody, but I always gotta carry my contacts on so I can switch them out for my glasses. You can always bring an extra pair of cleats, maybe in a different stud configuration. You know, you don't wanna mess up your favorite pair. You can always bring your second pair, and you can wear those out when it is raining. Hope you guys like this video and stay tuned for the videos. Bye guys, peace.